Y'all, boys. Do y'all, boys.
Okay, let's do this thing!
What do you do, y'all, boys? I'm Sparking Zero, man. See what's going on. Go through the cycle.
His power is expanding even more than his muscles.
Goku, are you listening to me, Yamcha?
It also may be the only chance I'll ever have to fight him. Krillin can't be brought back to life with the Dragon Balls. Krillin was my best friend.
85% now.
Frieza, just know the only reason I'm letting you reach, I know you want the same thing. You're itching to see what your 100.
My apologies for the wait. This is my full power.
Then do you want to finish this, or are you just gonna keep talking?
Not that. Stubborn little cockroach. To a million pieces! Just like I did that early.
That hurt? Are you talking about Krillin? Don't you dare say his name!
Oh, shit. I'm trying to combo up.
You have to tell me where to transport everyone except the Frieza! To Vinegar!
Wait! Don't make that wish! Ask the dragon to leave both Frieza and me behind! I'm serious, King Kai. You have to let me finish this battle with Frieza, or I'll never forgive you.
Alright, fine. You win. But you really better beat me. Don't make me regret this. Yeah.
Oh my god, Frieza working again. Okay. I got a little combo store. That's what I'm trying to do.
For the irony,
try to combo
he
up.
Who triumphs loses everything. Well, the
still ain't finished though. Note,
but there's a lesson here on.
We'll see about it.
I am Lord Frieza. You must.
You fool!
Thank you. tournament set.
What do you say? Want to train with me and Gohan?
Sure.
So, Krillin, what about the rest of you guys?
Thanks, but I'm gonna head to Master...
Oh! Willow?
So...
Up there, in the sky! He was attacked from above.
There are too many innocent people here. You agree to that at least?
Too many innocent people? Well,
stop it! Super!
It was my understanding you wanted the streets free of all.
That's it! Fuck! If all you know about me is from before I went to Namek, you're...
Whoa!
You guys stay out of this. If I'm the one these guys...
A most intriguing discrepancy, this dormant bud. It is not remotely discouraging.
Is that right? Fun.
Oh, shit.
Yeah!
Whoa! Oh my god, this nigga can take him down. And I miss, oh my god. Got a good guard, bruh. Didn't even combo that time.
Chance of winning battles to come. It's starting. Piccolo's getting ready to fight.
Yeah, but who?
No. Whoever it is, I can't sense their energy. Stop, Gohan! We can't help it! We're nowhere near their level right now.
Dad, that energy!
Telling you, there's nothing we can do to help Piccolo with the level of strength we're at right now. Come on, Vegeta. What's taking...
The Cell Games have a
shiny go.
I'll go first.
Well, well. I was hoping to save the best for last.
Come on!
Take this.
Damn, bro. You're trying to finish him.
I give up.
I forgot this nigga give up, bro.
But it's pretty clear there's no way I can.
I didn't know he was going to do it that fast.
That's it for me.
Truth is, I hate fighting.
Can I at least fight a Cell Jr., bro?
Now, my friend.
Guys, keep your guard up! Oh, man. These things are way stronger than they look! Damn it all!
Hey. I'm sorry, guys.
I stole. I'm gonna give you that word.
Already? I'm not letting him off that easy. Am I seeing things or...
Huh? In a few moments, I'll blow myself to bits. If you lay a finger on me, boom! Barba!
I've killed us. It's all my fault. I could have finished him, but I didn't.
I know that look.
Sorry, I've thought this over, guys. Well, any way you slice it, there's only one way to save Earth. Goodbye, my friends.
Goodbye? You're not thinking of...
Goku! No! You did good today, Gohan. Made me proud.
Dad? What are you...
Tell your mom I'm sorry. I'm not gonna make it home this time.
His energy, it's gone without a trace.
Dad!
What? What is wrong with you? You can't bring that guy here!
Sorry, King Kai. I was kind of short on options. Take care, okay? Live your lives to the...
Oh, that's a boot art. Oh, I gotta fight that boo. Save it. I mean, Vegeta. Oh, yeah, I gotta fight Vegeta too. Sure.
Are we back at the tournament arena?
After I'm getting that last Spanish, I gotta figure out how to get close to them again. I can't Spanish again.
Vegeta, tell me it isn't true. You let Bobbin...
It's true, isn't it?
If I hadn't gone to these lengths, we wouldn't... I had one day, one measly day in which to beat you, and I wasn't...
That was your reasoning? You killed countless innocents to try and...
Meaningless? What do you... I don't give a damn about Majin Buu. Here and now, I will emerge as the victor once and for all. There's no... But I was royalty among our people. He even had the impudence to save my life before...
Bobbity! Move us to some place where there's no one else around! I'll give Vegeta the fight he won!
Oh,
For you to go this far, you must have wanted to settle the score real badly, huh, Vegeta? This might take longer than I thought.
It'll be over soon enough when I kill you!
Here it goes!
Oh, I got it.
I'm not done yet.
I am Vegeta, Prince of all Saiyans!
I can sense radical energy back by the others. This Majin Buu creature must be really as powerful as the Supreme Kai was saying.
I already told you. The only thing that matters to me is this battle. Everyone else can die for all I care.
You're lying. Deep down, I know your soul is still the same, Vegeta. I'm not done yet. All right, let's go. I'm not done yet.
You nuisance. Take care of this Boo first. You wouldn't give me your best in this fight if you were too distracted.
Vegeta!
Majin Buu, kill this guy first. Right now!
Boo, here he is, first time!
Come on, big guy. Why is somebody as strong as you taking orders from a shrimp like Robin?
I forgot to transform, bro.
Nobody asked for your opinion. Majin Buu is my loyal servant, and he obeys my every command if he knows what's good for him.
Well, come on, why do you not this one like this crap, bro? Why can't this be no simpler option? I'm I'm holding it up, bro. Trying to transform in this nigga. Automatically do it.
Don't waste our time. Vegeta already tried the golden hair trick, and look what happened to him.
Hold on. There's regular old Super Saiyan. Then there's a level beyond Super Saiyan. But further beyond that, that's what you get.
There we go. That's a good combo.
Let's do this already. I'm sorry this took so much longer than the others, but I haven't had as much practice with this one. This is what I call Super Saiyan 3. Here goes.
Yeah.
Hopefully that means he found the Dragon Radar and is leaving West City.
Goku, I'm sorry, but it's about time we took you back.
Right. What's the matter, Goten?
Goten, honey, do you want to give your dad a...
Oh, was that all? You should have... Goten, you take good...
Long.
See you all on the other side.
Vegeta, let's do this!
Okay.
You ain't got no full set for your car, right?
I got something to do.
Today, you want to stay
home? Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Also, from the
I've had just about enough fun for one day, so I'm going to give you 10 seconds to say your prayers before I wrap this up.
This nigga's spamming, bro. Okay. Yeah.
Let's hope this plan's crazy enough to work.
Come on, bro. I ain't even get to work, man, bro. I gotta fight the menace. Oh my god.
It's truly amazing. You've always been like this, ever since the day I first met you. You were prepared to meet a challenge, even when it was bigger than you were. First, I thought it was your loved ones, but it was your blind instinct to protect them that spurred you on and pushed you beyond your limits. And certainly that was a part of it. But over the years, I realized there was more. Something else in the way you approach a battle. I used to fight for the sheer pleasure of it. Sparing no one, I killed the dominant to feed my insatiable pride. But you don't fight to kill, or even to win, only to test your limits and become the strongest you could possibly be. You showed mercy to everyone. As if you knew one day I would possess the tiniest sliver of the soul. But here I am. Fighting alongside you. You defy all logic. By some miracle, your compassion is rubbed off on me. Yet I still don't fully understand how you do it. How can you say and fight with such power? And at the same time be so gentle? Perhaps it's my anger that I'm blind to the truth of solo. Hang in there, Kakarot. You are number one.
Oh, that's the thing off of Fusion Reborn. That was Kakarot with Kagan.
Kakarot, you can finish him off on your own. Discharge your energy all the way and vaporize this monster.
What do you think I've been trying to do? Just haven't had a chance to concentrate. Can't focus my power. It's just so hard when he keeps coming at me. I only need a minute. 1 minute, that's all.
Fine, then I'll make my stand against him for the next minute. And while he's occupied, you power up.
Yeah.
Hey, Supreme Kai is in Dende!
Vegeta!
I think it's about time we let the people of Earth show... The plan is underway. It's time for you to create a...
But even if I collect a little energy from all the people who are...
It won't just be a little bit. You'll get every ounce of... That's more like it. Citizens of planet Earth!
I like this new side of you, Vegeta. Here we go. People of Earth, give me your energy! We need...
Earth needs light, man. Fuck, man, there's nothing wrong with that, boy. I'm gonna finish this stream on Dragon Ball Z Saga though, man. I'm gonna start the next one. I'm about to do an hour mark. I'm gonna start the next one.
One on one. Not all the loss. I'll be right there waiting for you. Only stronger. Later.
You mean you can stay now? We can all be together like a real...
That's right! I can't wait to get to Mount Paozu and have some of your good old... Oh, come on, Chi-Chi, why are you crying?
Ooh. Well, that was all right. I ain't even die though, I ain't gonna lie, the only time I died was versus straight 8 Vegeta. I can upload when I beat him the first time. I got y'all boys. I really wanna fight him again, I ain't gonna lie. Now that I know the little combos, I really wanna fight him again. What's this? Yeah, man, I'm gonna call it a day. Got y'all boys on the super arc. Y'all boys be easy, man.